Well, now that we've kicked off a new year, there's a new season on the horizon. It's the most wonderful time of year, tax season. Time to adjust to some recent 2019 tax bracket changes, all while trying to avoid the stress that could come with it. So with me is Adam Wolf. He's Jacksonville's retirement coach who's been helping members of the community for nearly 20 years. Adam is an area certified financial planner. His firm, Wolf Retirement Navigation, helps you prepare for transition to and actually enjoy retirement. All right, Adam, many people dread the tax season. Even those heading into retirement, you would think they've already protected themselves, but what challenges can taxes bring to people heading into retirement?
Yeah, most people this time of year, you know, it's tax season, it's compliance, it's not their favorite time of year, but what happens is we transition into retirement. A lot of folks think that their actual tax liability, the amount of money they pay in taxes, is going to go down. For some people, it does happen that way, but for some people, it doesn't. So even when you're retired, you can still be taxed on your Social Security income that you receive. Sometimes it's not taxed, sometimes it is, depending on how much money you make in other areas. So that's one thing to look for. Another thing is IRA distributions that you take out of your traditional IRAs, your 401ks, those are taxed
as
well.
That now counts as income.
Now counts as income as well. And then also pension income counts as well. So even though we're in an environment now with the recent tax act that was in place for 2018, we're in a lower overall tax structure, you can still have the same or more taxes that you pay in retirement. So if you have a financial plan or retirement plan, you want to make sure that that tax plan is incorporated into that.
And a ways to avoid having to give away too much of your money a second time around is deductions. So standard deductions have changed this year.
They've changed
How
this
so?
Year. So for married filing joint and for single filers, all the deductions have gone up. Now, they did a little bit of a trick on us. And so they increased the standard deduction, $24,000. And that comes off of what you have in income to reduce your taxable income to pay less taxes. So
Excellent.
It's a good thing. But what they did, they took away exemptions. So exemptions, everybody was getting about $4,000 for that. So if you're two people in your household, it was about breaking even. So technically your income could be higher this year for tax purposes, but what they did to offset it, they brought the tax rates down almost every tax rate. The 12 used to be the 15, the 25 is now a 22. So
okay.
A lot of folks are paying less taxes versus last year, but be careful with those deductions.
All right. It's good information. You got to have an expert like yourself to handle this stuff. Check with you.
Thank you.
Very good. Appreciate you joining us. And if you're nearing retirement and want to reach that portfolio goal, call Adam's office to sign up for his retirement workshop. That's 904-232-8760. He's offering a two-day class January 17th and the 24th. There's also a one-day class on the 26th. Even if those dates don't work for you, call the office and set up a complimentary one-on-one portfolio review with Adam so you can meet with him in person. Adam also has a great offer for the first 5 qualifying callers. Get your phone right now. Let him perform a portfolio x-ray on you. Call now. It's 904-232-8760. Adam will take a deep dive into your retirement portfolio to see where you currently stand and guide you through the next best steps to prep you for upcoming tax season. You can also learn more about how to plan for retirement by visiting wolfretirement.com. Adam has 2 office locations for your convenience, one in Jacksonville and one in Clay County. Follow Adam and his team on Facebook. Just search Wolf Retirement Navigation and click that follow button.